Okay, let me just check the audio. Just a moment. Okay, I can hear myself. Can I hear the game though? Alright, I can hear the game. So, before we start, I'm actually gonna have to make a thumbnail for this one. Give me a moment, okay? This was, oversight on my end. Just a moment. I thought I already have one. I guess I did not. Let's see. What is this? What type of... open image in your tab. Web B. Oh well, never mind. Let me just go ahead and announce it. Or, it's really best if you had a picture. Wait, let me try it. Just a moment. A logo for Wild Hearts. Wait. I need the black one. Oh, Jesus Christ, no. How about this then? SVG. An image that I can use. I guess not. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and just post an alert here. I'll just make use of this one moment. Let's see. Ang logo eh, fortunately. I should have prepared. Okay, that's good. Where was it? Oh shit. There we go. Forget it's at the back. So. Oh wait, you cannot see what I'm seeing. I'm surprised I don't have what do you call this? A PNG of Wild Hearts already. Let me just double check. You know what? Let me just go to the hot spring. Yo, let me be.
I hear the Harvest Canyon is a dangerous place. A restorative path, is it?
Leopardy.
You wouldn't like to go in? Shame.
No,
you're always welcome. Just a restorative path, is it? You can leave your clothes and belongings here with me. Take your time, just relax.
Yeah, we're gonna relax, ye. Jesus Christ, you got an old dude. They got an old dude following me, god damn it. Yeah, just sit there. Yeah, it's kind of shallow. Let's go to the other place. Ooh, so bright, goddamn. There's a drunk behind me, god. Okay. Let me just do my editing. I really don't have one. Oh, that's. Is I don't wanna edit it. I'll find one later, but for now just go ahead and save this. Okay. Let's make a tweet. Ah, wait. Okay, did I read the tree? Is it there? Yeah, it's there. There's no actual logo, so... whatever. Let's go! So, I'm gonna try first the stick with the Identity Crisis. Alright, let me just get my stuff back.
Hope you're feeling. See you again.
Everyone's a lot more together than they used.
I actually forget how to play this. So let's do some warm-ups. Yeah, it comes to long loading. Apparently it's just me. They said it's just me. It's 18 minutes. Honestly, I don't know. Yeah, it's kind of heavy on my system. Weird though, because I can play Monster Hunter World, no issues, Monster Hunter Rise. I guess the only game I actually had the problem was Rust. I could not stream it. We're just gonna hunt some base kimonos. Let's see what I can do. Oh. Tang inang niya, puro mga high class monsters to ah. Mga large monsters, god damn it. Don't I have other dried meat? Uh-oh. God damn it. Game froze. What the fudge? Okay, we're starting the game. This is the only issue here. And then we have to double check on the settings. Honestly, earlier this thing, the computer crashed earlier. Because of this. Ah, shit, I forgot. I forgot the tags. It really do. It's just loading anyway. HB Super. Hopefully it saved the changes. Ah, good. Okay, let's give this a go again. Oh yeah, settings. Hindi ulo pa, eh? Now don't crash on me again, please. God damn it. Let's put the fish here. We're gonna go with Bristleback. Okay. That was dumb. What the fudge? Thank you. Puta, ba't hindi ako makakapit? Layo. Tiyah, pwede nga tayo ng ano. Yan ang parang problema ko dito, yung cornering. Well, not really. Let's see. Where's the damn umbrella? Saan yung bristle back? Bristle back, lava back. Now I'm using the floaty umbrella, let's see what we can do. Aish, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Ano ba? Ano? Ano lang kailangan pagtatama? Puta. Hindi nakailag. Parang eksakto dapat, no? Thank you. Papa Aga. Ba't hindi? Ay, tangin na. Puta, hindi ko nakita. Ina yan. Kaya. What the hell was that? Mukha na naman. Mm-hmm. Ba't yan noon? Hindi ka mag-block. Ah, stamina. Wala, hindi pwede sa likod. Ayan, di pwede sa likod. Wow! The fuck? I'm gonna need some help. I need some those big thing. Anfumbik.
Let's join sessions nila.
Wala ko saan din yung Fumbik? Okay, yeah, this is the bad part when changing maps. I should have preloaded.
Everything is closing.
Oops, sorry. Tama ba? Oh, stupid. I can see it through the map.
woman.
Where am I being dropped now? Wait, looks like I'm going back to the other map. It's taking forever. Wait. I forgot, I can just do this na lang pala.
Konnichiwa. Seren-san and her carpenters managed to tune the hearth for me. Stronger and sharper. That's what you're looking for, I imagine.
Maybe. I dread claw. I could go up. Dreadclaw Corona.
Can I be of service in any other way? Oh, there you are. What can I do for you? Metal.
We wouldn't be here if it wasn't anything else. Just give me a shot.
Okay. Which one is where I hunt again? Ah, Dreadclaw. So we go down. Okay. And then we can move on to the third island. Third location. Yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot again to preload. God damn it. Where? Asaan? Push me. Excuse me, where? That's lava back.
Let's head here. Maybe not. This one here.
Ah, there you are.
Good spot. Let's make a move.
Hey, let's move. Almost missed that. I should. Bobo naman.
Took care of that.
Where are you going, chicken? Aray. Finish.
Thank you.
Oh, maturity na na. Wait, wait. Hindi natin na. Ah. Critical, critical, red pile. What's this again, Kara? Okay. No sign. You know, it's a haro. Honestly, they need something. I need a weapon that blocks. Oh, they joined. Oh. Shit.
Crossbow! You think you can keep it busy?
nothing yet. They're not here yet. Okay.
Let's move.
Help.
We've got the flying vines we use for scouting. Might come in useful.
Let's move.
Oh, it takes forever. There it is.
That means we should be able to make use of more Karakuri than usual. Finally, something we can turn to our advantage.
Aray.
This one's ready.
Should be useful.
Shit.
Let's move.
Hmm.
tried it.
Appreciate it.
Whoa, Elena. Yes, the cannon broke.
We don't have a spare, I'm afraid. You'll just have to carry on with your other weapons.
It's dangerously near town now. We can't let it get any closer. This is our last chance.
How do you get there, though?
I can feel the tremors.
Time to move.
Before that happened, it's all on you now, Chief.
You're our last line of defense.
This one's ready. What's up?
Not bad.
Damage done.
I just remember back to but it's a mess. Lava box. Di pa rin na-fix yung slow, ano? Bumabagal yung game. Or maybe my settings sense it's not even bad. Baka kumakain na naman sa RAM ng mali niyan. Where are you going?
Yeah, run!
Come back, I'm your friend.
Matt!
Ba't ako, putang ina?
I won't forget this. I owe you one.
What the fuck?
Finished. How'd you like this?
Sombrero. Problema, hindi pwede sa likod. Sa harap lang talaga. Malang umakan ng setting. Ata nakapatay yun. Nasir di umbrella.
You can count on me to keep your weapon. Sidensa and her carpenters managed to tune the hearth for me. You. Oh, the lava bug materials I wanted. I can't wait to get started on these. If you'll excuse me.
Okay.
Oi, Natsume. Are the repairs done? Oh. She's not here. Let me guess. Fiddling with Karakuri again? Once she dives into that sort of work, she doesn't surface again for ages.
Yep.
She's always been hooked on Karakuri. I suppose she got it from her father. Not really. I mean, I don't remember him well. He died a long time ago. But he was unrivaled as a blacksmith here in Minato. Especially talented at fitting weapons with karakuri, from what I hear. His inventions were sought after by all the hunters back then. His wife, Natsume's mother, passed away very young. So I think the forge was his whole life, and Natsume was brought up completely surrounded by karakuri. But one day, every karakuri, from the biggest to the smallest, just stopped working. Just like that. It must have been devastating. That's why you're so special to Natsume. Without you, the town's karakuri would still be dead. Oh, that was quick for you.
I'm sorry, I completely forgot to give you this. I promised you something in return, remember? I think my ideas are gonna come to something thanks to the materials you got me. But not without a lot of hard work, so if you'll excuse me.
What? Oi!
Hey, wait! Natsume! I've lost her again now. I can forget about those repairs then.
Hey! Maybe I can do the repairs? Or not?
There's no rush. Take your time. Which one are we talking about?
Again.
That'll work.
And how do you change Karakuri again? I forget. Pinch weapon.
Just tell me what you need and I'll give it all my... Metalwork is so...
I got the umbrella. The umbrella. Where's the ball?
What?
Hello, friend.
Came.
Well, yeah.
I'm just about done with the fishing. Mother of pearl! That's a big kimono! Can you handle that thing? I'll get everyone clear!
This one's ready. Let's soften you up.
Hala, what did I mean?
Everything's in place. Get a load of this. Construction complete.
Ay, hindi talaga pwede sa likod. The fuck?
Hmm.
eh?
Construction complete. Get a load of this.
Ina. Baka mas malapit dito. Oops, too far, but I know. Punta. Ay, sana ba yan? Nothing? What the fuck?
Construction complete. Get a load of this. Everything's in place. Get a load of this. Things in place. Let's soften you up.
What the fuck? I'm drinking here, puta.
Everything's in place. Get a load of this.
It's mad.
This one's ready. Get a load of this. Everything's in place. Let's soften you up. Broke it. Now stay down. Too much for you, huh?
Fingerling head.
Time to get back to town before that thing attacks again.
I'll do one more. I guess this will be the last one for this on this map for now. Then I'm gonna need to find something to eat.
Oh, Nobu, Nobu! Thank the heavens! You really know how to put the wrinkles on my brow.
I'm sorry. Somehow, we upset a kimono that's normally no trouble. I've never known it to attack unless its territory is threatened. But no harm done. I'm fine, look. No one was in any danger, and no boats got damaged.
Wakaro! Just because you got away with it this time, doesn't mean you weren't in danger. Just think what would happen to you if you weren't with the hunter. I was on tenterhooks here. Other boats were arriving with the reports of fierce roars they'd heard when passing the northern lee of the island.
The northern lee? No, the kimono we encountered was on the south side. But anyway, I am sorry I worried you so much.
Just stop being so irresponsible. We owe it to your father to look out for you. If any harm came to you, I'd never forgive myself.
Sorry I got you mixed up in that. I wouldn't have made it back if it wasn't for you. What's your view, by the way? Would you describe me as irresponsible or dependable? You don't have to be polite. I'm not sure my best is good enough sometimes. The last head of the guild, my father, was truly a great fisherman. But he died at sea. It's a hereditary position, though. Always has been. So I'm trying to follow in my father's footsteps. But they're big shoes to fill. Sometimes I feel like I'm paddling with one oar. I try to be a good leader. But then I make Jingoro-san worry like that, for example.
Jingoro.
Yeah. I still got a lot to learn. But I'll get there. Anyway. Sorry again for all the trouble. And many thanks. The Southern Ocean is as rough as hell these days. Okay. You want to know what's still to do? Here's the list. Right. Let's catch up again soon.
Kimono. Really? We'll do this one last. mapping the towers and location. I forget where I put my towers. Are?
This should help. Let's make a move.
That
this one's ready. Let's soften you up.
It's destroyed.
Get a load of this.
Good.
Something's angry.
What?
Head for this spot.
This one here.
Let's leave it.
Yeah, here.
Rula Marcel.
How about this?
Sabihin mo lang malapit na to rin doon. Nandito yan. Hit door. Che.
Mad.
아니 뭐 어떤 일이야. 나이스.
고멘.
나 뭔가네.
We'd better investigate, but don't get too close, just in case.
Oi, where do you think you're going? It's this way.
Map, please. Are? Nani?
Push on. Something's definitely not right. There's ice all over the place. What's going on? Is this more chemical trouble?
I have an idea.
This is crazy. It's like being up on a mountain. Surely it's not. No.
Oh, hello.
What was that?
be what's causing all this? Forget the materials. We need to find out what that thing was.
It's what was it called again? A Doggeron Ice version. Oh, we fight now, okay. It's you. Long time no see.
It cannot be. Mavizo, look out!
Oh no, it's Salimanok. Tapa niyo. I need escape. Oi! Okay. Shit. And okay, that's low. Hey, chicken, come back here. Okay. Hey, mais bonbon. Well, that wasn't so bad.
Woman. Sorry, I lost it. You took it down, did you? Impressive as always, Chief. Let's get back to town. There's something I need to tell you.
Oh no. Kinda like it. Shoot again. Go on, shoot again.
Oh, you're back. Right. Do you have time to talk?
Yeah.
an apology for doing my own thing back there. I just couldn't afford to let the Rasetsu get away. The Deathstalker and I have quite a history. What I want to know is what it's doing on the island. This territory should be a long way northwest from here, around Otsuki Castle, Governor Ishido's old stronghold. Not that anyone calls it by that name anymore. It's too much for my brain. How about paying the sensei a visit?
Which sensei? Oh.
That wasn't like me at all. Anyway, let's consult with the sensei.
Here. A little token of appreciation. See you later then. Yes? Do you want to talk? Was there anything else? We'll get on to that at once. Shouldn't take long.
What's the matter with you two? You both look very grave.
Well, it's a long story, but...
What a fascinating development!
Oh, really?
Arasetsu has covered the Summery Spirit Isle in ice, you say?
Oh, yes. This warrants a detailed investigation.
It's quite an unusual phenomenon, indeed. You would never normally expect ice kimono to appear somewhere with such a disparate climate to their usual habitat.
Maybe not, but that's what's happened. It looks like hell's frozen over there. Quite literally.
Kimono are like humans. They avoid inhospitable areas. They naturally accumulate in areas that are favorable to their existence. Now, imagine the prevailing climate on the Spirit Isle. Would you expect an ice and snow kimono to choose such a sultry location? At the very least, wouldn't it be drawn to the more moderate temperatures along the Harugasumi Way?
This Deathstalker is powerful enough not to care. You remember Otsuki Castle, the seat of Governor Ishido, don't you, Sensei? It was magnificent. Blossoming flowers all around, life everywhere. Now they call it the Frozen Fort.
True. It's a shadow of its former self these days. The kimono brought blizzards and ice to the whole area. I think there's a correlation between the failing of Minato's karakuri years ago and the increasingly violent kimono activity since across Azuma. The fate of the Great Bear may be relevant too. I hear the area where it once slumbered happily is now a barren wasteland. The natural environment in these parts would appear to be undergoing some sort of rapid transformation.
That sounds plausible. Or not. I'm no scientist. So, what's our move, Sensei?
Well, we can't afford some protracted observation of kimono behavior now. No, we need to focus on this wolf. If my hypothesis is correct, I'd expect to see a physiological change in its gut. In any part of its body that absorbs celestial thread, in fact.
Right. So I guess it comes down to you again.
Huh. I can...
A little overzealous.
Well!
I hope you know what you're letting yourself in for. Still, we can't afford to ignore the threat this wolf poses to Minato.
There is one problem we need to address first. The kimono's primary habitat is around Fuyusagi Fort, but I hear the cavern that leads there collapsed during the Earthbreaker's advance. So, we'll need to clear the way before we can proceed. See if Ren and her crew can help with that.
That should come from you. She owed you a favor or two, doesn't she?
You're not getting away without helping, Uchishige.
Ooh.
You know the way to the old castle better than anyone. You can be on guide duty.
Well, I'm not really feeling it at the moment, so you'll have to make your way alone.
God damn it, Uchishige.
I need some space. The Tsuruhashi clan have a good name. They won't shun at it. I haven't been properly introduced yet, though. You'd better be the one to ask.
Are? Can I make it? Yo, I made it.
The Southern Ocean is as rough as hell. You want to know what's still to do? Here's the list.
Nandachi.
All right then. Are we done here for now? Bye for now.
Yeah, we're done.
Ah, you need the path through the cavern cleared. Sure. We could take care of that.
Okay.
But we'll need some help from you.
Of course.
At least find out what I'm asking first. Actually, Togahime made the same request. She said it wasn't urgent, but asked us to tackle it if we had time. We've made some progress already, but at nightfall, there was a fume beak attack. Some of my crew came off worse for wear. I was just about to report we couldn't continue work when you came along.
Well, I got my job, so...
So if you can get rid of the Great Crow, we can get rid of the obstruction. Deal?
Alright then. So, I'll go ahead and end this from here. I need to find food. Alright guys, so thank you very much for watching, and once again, my name is Angel from Day 6. You guys have a great day. Thank you very much for watching. Otsufel, bye-bye.